hundreds of new jobs and hundreds of millions of dollars is in investment. Let's be right here in our own backyard. Ashley Giancola is live with what we can expect from GM's official announcement and how it can affect more than just the auto industry.
Anywhere from 250 to 400 new jobs at GM Powertrain. That's what UAW Local 14 President Ray Wood says we can anticipate at tomorrow's announcement. Toledo's Deputy Mayor Tom Cruthers says good news for GM is symbolic of a positive trend in the auto industry.
Clearly, there's going to be an announcement. So that means they're going to be building something. That means folks will be back to work building whatever that may be.
UAW Local 14 President Ray Wood says they'll be building new fuel-efficient 8-speed automatic transmissions, although it's unclear which vehicle would use them. Cruthers says anytime there's a big development like this in the community, there is always a spin-off that affects other areas.
Well, I have a saying that domino here, domino there, good news here, good news there, and pretty soon you're an overnight success. In fact, the Chamber of Commerce will tell you that for every job that's that comes in, every dollar that's spent in your community, it's typically spent four, five, six times.
We are a manufacturing-based economy, and when more people are working, the effect cascades, and that's more money coming into the local economy is redistributed and helps all sectors, really.
Wood tells the Associated Press that the new hires will be getting about $14 an hour. GM currently employs 1,600 workers at the plant in Toledo.
It takes every one of us pulling together with our corporate and our small business and our medium business partners to revitalize Northwest Ohio. And this announcement, although we don't know exactly what it is, but we're very hopeful that it will include some capital expenditure and perhaps some jobs, will be great for our region, no doubt.
Union officials expect that GM will have rehired all of their laid-off workers by September, so anybody hired after that should be new hires. Stay with Fox Toledo for coverage of GM's formal announcement tomorrow at the Toledo Transmission Facility, set for 1:30 p.m. Reporting live, Ashley Giancola, Fox Toledo News.